Hi guys, welcome to today's vlog. I'm doing something a little bit different with my hair today and I thought I'd just vlog it. I'm like so nervous right now because I don't know, one, if I'm gonna like it, or two, if I'm making the right decision. So I've been thinking about doing more of a dark root with the blonde, kind of like Kaylin's hair. She can tell she's got like the dark roots with the really blonde. Yeah. So Fahrudin's coming along with me today. He's gonna be helping me film. I'm so nervous. I really don't know what to expect. I just don't know. I'm just gonna vlog it for you guys. I hope you enjoy and let's go. All right guys, I am headed to the hair salon. So I will see you guys in just a little bit. It's an absolutely beautiful day. You probably can't tell yet, but it's a good day. So I'm gonna head to the hair salon, gonna get my hair done for a couple of hours, and then after I'm going to dinner. And yeah, so let's do this. Well, I just made it to the hair salon. Fahrudin will be here shortly to film. Still waiting on Fahrudin. I guess this is payback for whenever he was waiting on me.
Hey guys, how's it going? My good friend Shay, she's getting her haircut today, and she asked if I could tag along or film her. Now, normally when people ask me to hang out, I say no, and that's it. But she is a good friend, so I was in the middle of writing her an excuse when I thought about something, and I said, you know what? Let's actually go and do this. Anyway, let's get out of here and go meet our friend. Made it. Smells like a hair salon in here. Excited?
Yes, I'm so nervous.
I see you brought
my camera, but we're probably gonna use yours.
So Shayna, tell us what's happening today. You gonna cut all your hair off?
I'm thinking about going brown.
Brown?
It might.
That's not the photo you sent me. It was literally like seven blonde women.
Let's get that photo. It's either gonna be like this.
Or? Here's a question for you. What made you decide to do this? To go from blonde to another blonde?
My roots. You see this? Terrifying.
Disgusting. I'm gonna get a different cape real quick. I see they have a severed head over here. Ready?
Ready.
She walking with a storm cloud, eyes like lightning. Hair like the sun, butterflies been rising. Swaying in the grass, then we probably should light it. Tell me, do you got the lighter that'll guide it? Smoke a little sun till the doubt subsiding. I don't wanna feel regret, just imagine. Imagine
we could be romantic for life. Go wild with our scars on you.
Ooh, nice car. Do you need a sugar baby? Hey, hey! So, what's up guys? I kind of had to leave abruptly, sorry about that. But apparently the entire appointment's gonna take like 3 hours and have some other things I gotta do. So, Shayna agreed to send me an update, at least a photo or something, to show you guys what her hairdo ended up looking like.
Are you gonna straighten it or curl it?
I was gonna curl it. How do you
I think it'll show it.
Yeah.
Show it to the
best. Yeah, like a loose wave.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ball dry first.
She walking with a storm cloud, eyes like lightning. Hair like the sun, butterflies been rising. Swaying in the grass, then we probably should light it. Tell me, do you got the lighter that I guide it? Smoke a little sun till the doubt subsiding. I don't wanna feel regret, just imagine.
I think it came out pretty cool. What do you guys think? It was actually a pretty interesting process to see. As a creative person, as an artist, I always enjoy watching how other people work.
Just doing a little outro. This is what my hair looks like. Thank you, Callie, for doing it. It looks so good. I love it. It's perfect. And thank you to Fahrudin for filming.